Halo everyone, welcome back with me, Lisa Pratiwi, in Fantastic Class YouTube channel. And in this video, I will tell you how amazing Mount Butler is. So, stay tuned! Butter Mountain, an active volcano located in Kintamani, Bangli, is one of the finest and most beautiful caldera in the world. It has a large caldera, contains a caldera lake, and the surface wall of the inner caldera lies beneath Lake Butter. Height from Mount Butter is 1,770 meters above sea level, or around 5,633 feet. Mount Butler has an incredible view at its foothill. You can take a picture with your friends, family, boyfriend, or your girlfriend. But if you want to try something new, you can start it to climbing to the top of the mountain and you will see more incredible view than in the foothill. Mount Butler has a lot of gravel and dust in its right. Big rocks also spirited there. But in my opinion, the trek to go to Butler Mountain is easier than another mountains in Bali. For example, like Abang Mountain, Batu Karang Mountain is harder than the trek in Butler Mountain. The easy trek make a lot of beginner climbers started their journey here and make Butler Mountain always quoted, especially in holiday time. If you want to go to the top of the Butler Mountain, you will see a lot of pine trees along the track and some local dogs will follow your trip. There are some monkeys and a flock of birds at the top of the mountain. If you arrive before 6 in the morning, you will see the most beautiful and incredible sunrise ever. As you arrive at the top of the mountain, you will be greeted by the fluffiest white clouds which is scattered all over the top of the mountain. The wind is blowing forcefully and there are several canteens at the top of the mountain, and you can buy some food or a cup of coffee there. The scenery is very beautiful and will relax your soul. If you look around, you will feel like you live in a heaven with peaceful atmosphere. Thank you very much for watching my video and goodbye!